Usher battles it out for the next Katy Perry, and Adam tells Shakir to shut up. Needless to say, it was an eventful episode of The Voice last night. Hey everyone, I'm Brian Corsetti, and TVLine.com has all the details. Things are heating up during The Voice's second week of blind auditions. Newbies Usher and Shakira put up their biggest fight yet for R&B lover Taylor. Everything's going wrong. Why'd you have to say goodbye?
Look what you've done to me. I just want to reiterate one thing.
I like this.
But with a little help from Adam, Usher managed to land the 17-year-old hopeful.
I gotta say one thing about Usher right now. I haven't seen Usher this excited in a while.
Wow.
Usually he's got his leg up, he's super cool.
I've never even seen him smile before.
He took his leg down. He's like usually like sitting like this, and when you started singing, he was like.
Adam managed to get on Shakira's bad side when he was making his pitch to rocker Karina, who sang Melissa Etheridge's I'm the Only One. The new judge was kicking herself for not turning around, but Adam wasn't letting her steal his moment.
No, for real. Listen. Don't you pull out your Spanish right now. Listen,
what's
Melissa.
What's wrong with me? Can you?
Cállate.
Adam quickly made up for it with a hug and a kiss. Even Blake got in on the judge on judge love.
Let go. This is creepy.
Stop. What? What happened?
Michelle rocked out to Katy Perry's I Kissed a Girl and got the attention of Usher, Adam, and Shakira. I kissed a girl, I liked it, the taste of her cherry chapstick. She ended up picking Usher. Other standouts included 17-year-old Garrett, who made a triumphant and emotional return to The Voice stage, ultimately landing on Shakira's team. Just leave it alone. And Team Shakira got even stronger with Monique Abadi, who was bold enough to sing a Shakira song. And I'm crazy, but you like it. Loca, loca, loca. Season 4 blind auditions continue tonight. So you want to make sure to subscribe below to get our weekly highlights every Tuesday and Wednesday. You also want to make sure to click here and here to get the best of the Season 4 competition so far. I'm Brian Corsetti. For more TV news, check out TVLine.com. And stay tuned to ENTV for all your entertainment news first.